What's happening, everyone? TH here, and today we're about to elevate your video editing game to a whole new level. You know that cinematic magic when you see text seamlessly flowing behind your subject, adding that extra punch to your visuals? Well, buckle up, because I'm about to show you the wizardry of placing the text behind your subject in Premiere Pro. So grab your notepads and hit the subscribe button if you haven't already, and let's dive into the tutorial. So we're going to work with this clip here, and first thing that we need to duplicate it, and for that hold alt and drag the clip to the track above. And in order to separate our subject from the background, we need to go to the After Effects, and for that right click and go to the replace with After Effects composition. After Effects will fire up and will load our composition. So After Effects is asking where you want to save the project. I'm just going to save on the desktop. So here is our composition. Just double click on it to go to the layers. So you can see it's now the layer. And what we need to do, we need to take the roto brush from here and zoom in on our subject here. And we need to paint on our subject. So basically we're telling After Effects that we want to separate this part of our video. So just let's paint it something like this and let it go. And we made a perfect selection here. And if you did something wrong, you just hold alt and just remove it like this. For example, I don't know, I don't want this part, I removed it. Okay, so I guess this is good selection for us. And make sure that the roto brush version is on the latest. So the third one is the latest now. Oops, I made a mistake there. So I'm going to remove it. So here we have it. Now what you want to do is play it back. Just press space and it will play back. And just check all the frames that you want to roto to make sure that the tracking is fine and everything is okay and the mask is perfect. So in our case it's perfect, but it can blend with bike and mess it up, but we don't care about that part that much. Let's see. Oh, did a pretty good job there. So after you're happy with what you have, you can click on freeze and it will separate our subject from the background. And let this process finish. So now that everything is frozen and our subject is separated from the background, we can go to the Premiere and let's just drag this to the track above. So we want to sandwich our text in between those two layers. So if I'm going to turn this off, you can see that our subject is separated there. So we need to sandwich our text in between. For that, go to the text tool and let's type something. I don't know. Let's type word biker and let's change the font to something like Gotham Ultra. Let's just go bigger. And if you don't see this essential graphics here, go to the window, go to the workspaces and go to the graphics. So let's just make it bigger here. And you can see nothing is happening. It's because we need to drag this text in between our layers. And now we can see that, let's just extend this. And now we can see that it is sandwiched in between and our subject in front of the text. And let's just play it back. And you can see that it is perfectly, like it's a bit choppy, but when you will render it, it will be fine. So you can see that everything is perfectly separated and it looks cool, right? For more useful stuff, consider subscribing to the channel. And as always, I will catch you in the next one. Till then, stay awesome.